Hopeless.
What a sorry little friendship that's gonna be.
There's an old expression that says that ignorance is bliss, and I'm inclined to believe it's true. Because on that late spring day, Wilbur was as happy as a pig could be. And those spring days rolled into summer days, days filled with endless conversation between the two unlikeliest of friends.
Charlotte, what's a spring pig?
A pig who was born in the spring.
Oh, and I thought...